Yes, lads, how's it going? And welcome back to the Jebbo37 YouTube channel. Jesus Christ, it feels mad saying that. You know, we did the Boreham Mud game, but it never got uploaded, and there's been a lot of personal things going on, so I don't really know where to start with this, but Everton versus Wolves, obviously, you know, we got beat Spurs 5-0 away from home, and we're currently sitting 17th in the league, so I don't know. There's games that need to be going our way, like the Southampton Watford game, the Leeds Norwich game. Preferably a draw in the Leeds Norwich game and a win to Southampton would be decent enough for us, to say the least. But Godfrey and Mardy Gray are back, which is a very, very positive thing. And yeah, we just need to hit some form. I just don't want to be seeing Michael Keane playing, if I'm honest. But saying that, though, it's Lampard, he probably will start Michael Keane, so let's see what Goodison Park brings tomorrow. So if you are new to the channel, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, and I shall see you guys at Goodison Park.
It's ages to start on that side.
I was just thinking that.
Thank you.
the end.
Thank you.
need to lose this night.
One nil to Wolves. Connor Cody at the header. Absolutely fucking red shite. We all knew it was going to be him as well. Fucking red shite twat, mate. This isn't looking good for us. Nowhere near looking good for us. Shambles, mate.
He's building Derry Alley on, but I don't know what he's...
That's defensive.
Oh, he's got two now.
Come on. additional time.
So guys, we are now back from Goodison Park. I've had some time to digest and think about, you know, after the game and how it went. And to be honest, I don't really want to talk about it as much, but we get beat 1-0. It was never good enough. There was no urgency. There was no hunger. There was no desire. There's probably plenty of things that I've mentioned throughout the season that probably can be sprung again to light, except this time it's not Rafa Benitez in charge, it's Frank Lampard. I don't know. You've got to question Frank Lampard's decision making there as well, though. You know, making two substitutions out of three, seeing how physical the Wolves' defence was, probably could have done a bit of presence for, say, Solomon Rondon, maybe. I don't really know. I'm more gutted than anything else. I'm furious with John Joe Kenny, don't get me wrong. If you're on a yellow card, there's no way you get sent off like that. You know, you keep calm. I know you're trying to fight for the badge and you're trying to play for the shirt and the fans and everything else, but you don't do it like that, man. Connor Cody putting them 1-0 up. Good ball in the box, I think it was by Ruben Neves, which leaves it on Connor Cody's head, and it's inevitable. Absolutely inevitable that the red shirt scores against us and puts us 1-0 down, and I think Watford are now on the same level points as us because nothing, and I mean nothing, went our way. So where does this leave us? On to Newcastle on Thursday. I'm 50-50 about if I'm going that game or not, so I'm not really going to be saying I'm there, I'm not really going to be saying I'm not, it really depends. But make sure you like, make sure you subscribe if you're new, and tap that bell for notifications as well for as and when I do upload. Hope you enjoyed the vlog, guys, and I shall see you guys on another video. Keep the faith and up the fucking toffees.